The comparison between the heating and cooling curves of pure and impure substances. Let us take the case of naphthalene that we have discussed. The heating curve of pure naphthalene looks like this, and the cooling curve of pure naphthalene, sorry, looks like that. Now, let us on this same axis draw the heating curve of impure naphthalene and the cooling curve of impure naphthalene. On this same graph, impure naphthalene heating curve would look something like this. And the cooling curve will be something like this. Which shows that the melting point of the impure naphthalene is a range of temperature below the actual melting point. Similarly, the freezing point is a range of temperature below the actual freezing point.